Well, that's a hell of a sack, Miss Steele.
This is a scene where Anna and Christian work out the contract that Christian has for her.
Business meeting.
The only note that I had gotten regarding the plum dress was that it should be more fitted. So we went all the way and made it a very fitted dress so that she, in one way, holds the upper hand in the negotiations by looking so extremely attractive to Christian.
Impressive.
I've done this before. Business meetings, I mean.